Welcome to Lesson 19 of Microsoft Excel 2010. In this lesson, we will be looking closely at help files. To enable the help feature of Excel 2010, we can click on the Excel help button. This button is a question mark icon on the top right-hand corner of the Excel interface. We may click on it, or alternatively, we may also press the F1 key on the keyboard. The Excel help window appears and you see general categories of help topics, for example charts, customizing, formulas, etc. A toolbar appears near the top of the Excel help window. That is my toolbar. Click on the help links until you find the topic that you are looking for. Suppose we wanted help on charts. So I will click on charts. Once I have clicked on charts, different subcategories of that help topic now appears. In fact, there are two in this particular example, creating charts and formatting charts. Let us very quickly click on creating charts. Once we click on creating charts, there are different subtopics that appear. For example, available chart types, change the chart type of an existing chart. Let us click on available chart types. When I click on available chart types and thereafter scroll down, I will now find the help that I need. Excel displays the text of the article in the help window. You can read this article in this window or click on the print button in the help window toolbar to print the article. This is the print button to print the article of help. Use the back and the forward toolbar buttons to navigate through the help topics. Click on the Show Table of Contents button. The Table of Contents button in the Help Window toolbar looks like a closed book. When you click this button, it changes to an open book, and the Table of Content pane appears on the left side of the Help Window. There you go, the Table of Contents pane appears on the left of the window. Click on any book icon in the table of contents to display the subcategories and subtopics of articles. So if I wanted help on charts, I'll click on charts. The subcategory creating charts, I'll click on that. And the subtopic available chart types, I will click on that. And there you go, on the right hand side we have available chart types, and if I scroll down I will find the article which is help on available chart types. Let me very quickly close the table of contents. Coming back to my Excel help, we also have a search box just below the toolbar. This is the search box. Type words to search for. I'll click on it and I will type charts. That is the help that I need, and click on the search button. Excel searches online for topics related to the keywords you type as print headings. If your computer does not have internet access, when you perform the search, Excel displays only local help topics on your computer. Your local help topics will be create a chart, create an organization chart, and so on. Another very handy thing is to go down to the Windows taskbar. If you click on the Windows taskbar, right click and choose Show Windows Side by Side. So you right click on the Windows taskbar, select Show Windows Side by Side, click on that. Excel repositions the help window so that it appears beside the Excel window. So you can see here the Excel help window is next to the Excel window, whatever sheet you are working with. This window configuration helps you to peruse the help information in the Excel help window and then immediately try applying it to the worksheet you have opened.